The park was named Aquarena Springs. It included a fiberglass volcano, an underwater theater, and a gondola that rose into the San Marcos Hills.
My favorite memories are, one, the glass bottom boats I thought were amazing. And sometimes when you're in the glass bottom boat, there'd be the mermaids, some aquamaids. They'd be in there as well. And, you know, at 6 years old, you think, I just saw a mermaid.
When expensive repairs were required following a flood in 1996, the university decided to close the Aquarena Springs Amusement Park, keeping only the beloved glass bottom boat tours.
The peninsula that we're on used to have like a restaurant and a gift shop and a bunch of other buildings, the remnants of old rides and stuff on it. In 2011, the university got funds to basically take out a lot of the old theme park structures.
What once was an amusement park has been transformed into an educational center, attracting visitors who are interested in preserving the environment. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kyla Beard.